This commentator was overselling Undertaker's suicide dive. So stories about Undertaker versus Kane at WrestleMania. This was the first Kane versus Undertaker matchup. So Undertaker went for a suicide dive, but directly landed on the announcer's table. Now look at this commentator. What was this selling? And you keep on looking, you will find exceptional selling by him.